So I did some opening up today, only in the beginning, but just to get the trail a little more flowy. Got a huge rock right here, and pretty much that's all I worked on today. So I'm gonna just ride it back and forth a couple of times. See how it is. If it's wide enough, or if I gotta go wider. But yeah, I wanna get it, probably take that tree out too eventually. But I wanna get it wide enough. I can bring my gas bike out here comfortably. Okay. But that, it's like a double step. But when you go out, since it was so narrow, you had to stop. So there was no run up to get up that off camber hill at the top. But I widened it up, so hopefully you can carry some speed up into that off camber. So it'll be easier to get in and out versus, you know, working a couple hours, cutting trail, all tired. Then just trying to get out of that trail, you just exhaust yourself even more, you know? So, yeah, trying to get the entry to the trail as easy as possible, especially carrying all your gear and shit. But I'm gonna try give it a few runs, wear it in a little bit, or see if I need to make adjustments. Oh yeah, that's fucking perfect actually. Yeah, this off camber ain't shit when you got momentum carrying you. But get rid of this tree too, so we can keep it leaned. This too. Keep banging that little tiny tree. That root keeps fucking touching. God damn it! Probably cut this root out too. Now I gotta walk over it like that. Fuck, actually, I think I can clear that area by the stump, so we can just go up to the next level right here versus cutting across and zigzagging. As you can see, all this shit's off camera. Walk it slowly. I guess I'd have to, might be a lot of digging, but that's the upper side of the little zigzag I got going over there. And this off camber is slippery, so slow and steady. Just cut that too. I slid down over there one time and I just went down all the way down. But I guess, oh shit, could probably clear that route up and then go down and up. Probably be easier than this stupid off camber. But probably keep wearing it in. Might be see, it's already kind of cleared already, but there is actually a kind of like a lower level right there, right below this off-camera section that I'm currently using, but it's all Cali grass, so it's always gonna grow back, cover up here. At least there's no overgrown Cali grass. Right here, I got rid of a couple of trees. Actually, I should get rid of this tree right here so we can start cutting it. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna get rid of that tree. Gotta change my blade already too. Chainsaw's getting dull. Camber hill climb, and then if you don't make it, continue with the zigzag, or you can see my zigzag line right there. Dirt. I like that. I like this way better than the machete. Gotta worry about hitting rocks and dulling your blade. And it gets rid of the grass closer to the root too, so it takes longer to grow back. But yep, barely any run up. Off camber, hill climb. That was the pivot turn area, and you can just crawl it up in this zigzag right here. But slowly opening it up. These hills aren't that big, but it makes it hard because there's no run up. I could actually, if I could push all this down, I would actually make a lot more room. Shit, I was gonna do it a couple times, but I think I only have time to do it once, and that's on the way out. So, steady, straighten out, turn, and up. Lean forward. That's the plan anyway. Probably not gonna make it, it's all loose. Oh my God. Try that again. There's no turnaround point, so I do have to go all the way back. Attempt number two. Ah, shit. That tree. If I can see ahead more, I can. Stop making excuses. Huh? smooth, steady accelerate, straighten out, hammer down, hammer down. Okay. At least I didn't eat shit. Cut that tree too. All right. Get that tree out. Open this up. Trim this tree. It's a little step up to a little hill. Probably open that up so we can go top line too. Yeah, just continue going up. Cut that tree. And then this will be the easy way out. I've been trying to wear that down. I'll just show you. Now there. I can never make it up on this high line. I always slip my back tire on there. But I'm trying to wear that backbone down. Make a little wider zigzag over here. But yeah, it's gonna be a... this should be interesting. I keep hitting my... I'm just making it steeper on that side. But, oh god. Little zigzag, but I'll make it a big zigzag. I think I made it up this. Then I turned it right there. Just start wearing these down so you don't have to go around them. Thank you. this tree right here. Trees. Man, if I take those trees out in that rut, could continue up. Up there. I'm sure it doesn't really need a marker, but whatever does wear down, not wear down, but get crazy overgrown, you'll miss it. Really slow through this stuff, it doesn't get a chance to poof into that white powder crap and fuck your sinuses all up. Fucking rolled this rock down here, so I'm just roll right over it.